another song that I wrote. I think it's fairly appropriate for an event like this. It's called Hot Summer Saturday Night at the Jersey Shore.